Tomorrow, by the way, the area hosts its annual winter carnival.
Have yourselves a super weekend, too. Bye for now.